Okay, class, what have you learned today?
Oh, you wanted me to answer?
I want to know if you figured out who you really are.
Oh, that's easy. I'm a drinker, occasionally a drunk, man about island. Everyone knows me, everyone hates me, handy with a gun, quick with a joke, I dress well, and why the fuck is everyone wearing a mask?
You forgot to mention a little hagama thingy. You'll get there.
It's a hagama jig. I'm done playing this your way. It's the cult show from now on.
Okay, all aboard, sweetie. Choo-choo.
I said cult show, not cult. Fuck it. Next stop, security office. Choo-choo.
This is a pretty tight room.
Thank you.
is Mr. Hackamajig. Okay, LPP. Where's the LPP? Wait a fucking second. I made the LPP, which means it's in my flat back in fucking Updom.
Welcome to Black Reef. I'm Harriet Morse. To our beneficent backers, thank you for your generous contributions to the program. Eon values each and every one of you.
Juliana. Juliana, you there? Juliana. I remembered your name. Whatever.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
Spill it, asshole.
Okay. Best place to see the fireworks is next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colt. That'd be fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks.
What? It's just a thought.
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon program visionary and primary financial backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys.
Thank you.
We better just shut up!
Keep your eyes open.
Ah! Juliana!
You don't call me, I call you.
Where's my LPP?
I'm not done. This isn't your show, it's mine. I run this place. You want out? You gotta go through me.
That what this is? Some sort of hostile job takeover.
The head of security protects the loop. The opposite of whatever it is you're doing right now.
Cool! So I'll just do your old thing then. What was that? Writing hacky bullshit for a bunch of dickbags and I don't...
Looks like somebody came by to say hi.
I'm not finished yet.
I locked the door so the two of you can get acquainted.
What? Doors!
Two little tunnels. Brilliant design, really. And all courtesy of the captain.
Wait, shit. Fuck this. Gotta lock my tunnels? Then I'll just have to unlock them. Already got full ammo. Nope, I'm good. All right, LPP, safe. Gotta get to the safe before her, and then I got the LPP. I don't better be a gun. Ah, shit, fuck. My weapons are gone. Same day. Which means I already know what's going to happen, yeah! And I am sick of waking up on this fucking beach. What? Am I supposed to do this every day for the rest of my life? Fuck that! I'm breaking this loop.
Home, sweet Harville.
Don't stop there. Put them both together. The body count is gonna get high.
You got me and a few others, but you really want to kill everyone on the island? Not efficient. You start to feel kind of bad.
I feel fantastic. Thanks for asking. And if you try that ambush shit again, expect the same outcome.
Yes! Welcome back!
All right, hit the apartment hard, get the safe, LPP, break the loop. Let's go. Never gonna get used to this.